pleaded guilty today to murdering a young mother in Mobile back in 2016 during an attempted carjacking. It was a case that shook the city. DeLauna Anderson was at a stop sign on her way to work when she was shot and killed. Dana Winter joins us outside Government Plaza with the details on Antonio Lang's sentencing.
Antonio Lang is sentenced to life in prison. He's the second person sentenced in the murder of DeLauna Anderson. At the time of the murder in 2016, Lang was just 18 years old. The other man involved is Israel Hall, who was 16 at the time. In 2020, Hall was found guilty of felony murder by a jury and sentenced to 25 years in prison. Investigators say on October 18th of 2016, DeLauna Anderson sat in her car at a stop sign on Duval Street, where she was shot and killed. An extensive investigation and help from the community resulted in the arrests of Hall and Lang. Tonight at 10 on WKRG News 5, we're breaking down that extensive investigation and find out what the assistant district attorney thinks of Lang's sentence. Reporting in Mobile, I'm Dana Winter for WKRG News 5. Possible